Good morning. See, we are having breakfast outside. I'm being super demure. When I open my Facebook, between me and you, come closer. When I open my social media, it's like sadness. Letters that I've been receiving. Hi, son. And Baulu Amba Namzi in Eastern Cape. And you of us.
You know, ever since I got these awards, you know, from the MEC Eastern Cape, from the NYDA Kwa National, representing the whole South Africa as a trailblazer. Like, people think I'm some sort of a public figure, celebrity. Like, I keep receiving these DMs, you know. People think I've made it, and let's see, man. Let's see what we can do for people.
I'm not gonna bore you. This is school number one. This is how we're gonna do this. This is an ongoing series of places that I will visit. So each and every scholar or community that I visit, we're gonna go and have a conversation with that one child whose story touched me. Yeah, Ivan.
So the first one is a young person. Oh yeah, wanga fumane school. Kanga applying in my baby and my dad. Nalando ke hlale maqagale ngoba network ungabi nazo resources.
Okay. Uh-huh.
With a distinction.
Tell me about your dream.
My dream, I want funa o founder.
Uh-huh.
Funa uzibona ndiyinto ebomini, ndifuna ba iteshala. So umuntu onqonelayo kanye umuntu onalonto akulomala nolomadlana afuna kunincedisa kuyo obonayo ba okay. Let me give uAbongile Dlula le mali. Angandithumele
Just to summarize the stories, Kabongile, she's metric, she's at home sitting doing nothing. Sentsho uthi kunzima kwa imali le data. Uhlala maqhakaleni phakathi na phakathi ezilaleni ukhwela nge 50 rand usuke elaleni uye down.
We are hoping to raise a 5,000 rand for her. Abene mali yokuphuma amakokwabo xa yokhangela isikolo. Abene mali esikhaftini. Abene mali yedatha. Abene mali yetix. Abene mali yokutya. Uyayiva na? I did say I'm doing school to school, community to community. We're meeting these young people and we're helping them
apply for TVET and university. From us at Transkei, boma bumanga.